Welcome to Kids Chinese Podcast.
Hello, everybody.
Let's learn Chinese. In today's lesson, we'll continue learning having a class. Ellie, do you remember how to say having a class in Chinese?
上课.
Very good, 上课. Today, we are going to learn 书, which means
book.
借书
means borrow book.
问题
means question.
回答问题
means answer a question.
谢谢
means thank you.
Okay, follow me, please. 借书
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 回答问题
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 谢谢
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 Very good. Let's practice. Amy, 如果你有问题,举手提问题。
老师,我有问题, 我们什么时候能借书?
今天。
谢谢老师回答我的问题。
Very good.